Hi, I'm Cole Smith. I'm the Dean of the College of Engineering and Computer Science. I want to congratulate you on your accomplishments.
Dear class of 2020 of Mechanical and Aerospace Engineering, congratulations on your achievement. Your hard work and persistence finally paid off.
Sending my congratulations to the seniors of the College of Engineering and Computer Science.
You have demonstrated that you can successfully finish what you started. It was definitely a pleasure to teach you, and more important, to learn from you.
I just wanted to say how bummed I am to miss out on sending you off in the traditional fashion this semester. Your cohort is so special to me. With that, I'll let the reason why join me for this message. This is Nora. This is the spring 2019 Vibrations stowaway who came to every class and still doesn't quite have differential equations down yet, do you? No. The story of her will always remind me of your cohort, how fun you guys were that semester, submitting your grades the day before she showed up on the scene.
Your class is particularly special to me because the freshman year of the majority of you coincided with my freshman year as department chair.
Your transformation from your first days at SU until today has taken you on a long journey through problem sets, long lab reports, design projects, and of course, late night study sessions.
As a department chair, I have had a privilege to see you from a different angle that has been captured in some photos from 4 years ago. This is from the open house held in April 2016, when probably I met some of you for the first time. This is your freshman convocation. You attended the Dean's welcome session in the Hendricks Chapel. Then your parents were asked to leave you, and this is what happened. The first advising session. The orientation sessions for aerospace engineering with Dr. Dannenhofer. The orientation session for mechanical engineering with Dr. Bloom. I stopped by your ECS 101 classes. This is the feedback session that I had with you all.
Thank you for being here in the last 4 years and spending that time with us. Thank you for letting us into your life. And congratulations to you. You guys, you're ready. It's time to start adulting and you're ready for it.
Greetings, MAE graduates. You'll notice I'm wearing this hat indoors. That's because my 14-year-old daughter gave me a haircut. She made me look like one of the Jonas Brothers, whoever the hell they are. My wife, I wouldn't let near me with a pair of scissors. Anyway, on the occasion of your graduation, I want to give you this message, the first of two messages. This is the most important. Take care of yourself. Take care of your parents. Take care of your grandparents. The second most important message is draw correct free body diagrams. Cut and balance. Cut and balance.
I'm really sorry I'm not there to do this in person, but if you don't mind, I'm going to ask you two things from the dean. The first is to please don't underestimate all you've learned here at Syracuse. You know, there's a lot that you're worried about maybe not being able to remember, like your dynamics lessons or your programming syntax or your physics or chemistry lessons or certain equations. Yeah, you probably won't remember them, and you'll probably have to look them back up when you need them. But what you've really learned in your career so far is how to think, how to persevere, and how to innovate when you really need it. And don't be afraid to go think big about your career. It's that kind of mindset that's really going to serve you well, both inside of work and outside of work. And I can't wait to see what you accomplish there. The second thing is, along those lines, I can't wait to see what you accomplish. So please stay in touch with us.
I'm so proud of your accomplishment, despite of many challenges you had to face during your time at Syracuse University. Every one of us becomes more unique as we gain more unique experience. In that regard, your class will be very unique because of the crisis we are going through together now.
Recently, there have been a few curveballs thrown at you. At times, you weren't sure how everything would get done, but you persevered, accomplished great things, and most of all, adapted. And you know, your ability to adapt together with your grasp of the fundamentals, is going to make you a better engineer or computer scientist.
I'm sure you're going to do great things out in the world. Can't wait to hear about them.
I encourage you to thank your family and friends for their encouragement and support during these years. And I wish you the best in your next journey.
I wish you the best of luck and your next steps. And please make sure to stay connected with each other, preferably on LinkedIn.
I am so proud of you. I'm going to miss you all. I hope as you go out into the world, you continue to show up, work hard, kick butt, keep in touch, take care of yourselves, take care of each other.
Make sure you stay in touch, come and visit.
Let us know how things are going. Connect with us, maybe find some ways, if you're interested, to help us mentor the next wave of students, to share with them your successes and the opportunities that you've accomplished after your graduation, what you've been able to do.
I wish you the best in your future endeavor and believe that each of you will be successful.
Nobody knows what the future will bring, but you will be an integral part in shaping it. As Theodore von Kamen said, a scientist describes what is, an engineer creates what never was. So go out into this world and create great things for society. We're all extremely proud of you and look forward to those emails in the future that tell us all about your fabulous accomplishments.
And since we're effectively letting you go a little early, I thought one last time I would have to show you the animals. And so here they are, they're waiting for their dinner. We have Pearl. We have Spike. We got Ozzy, and we got Tanner finding something to lick on the carpet, per usual.
It's been a pleasure working with you this year. And of course, congratulations on graduation.
To all our graduates, congratulations on your achievements during this journey.
Congratulations, engineers and computer scientists of the class of 2020. Sounds great, doesn't it?
Welcome to the Orange family. You're here for life. We are proud of you, and we hope you're really proud of what you've accomplished.
Please remember to never give up, and that the best is yet to come.
Congratulations again. Go Orange.